Alexandra Byrne will be your anchor for today. This week's character counts quote is, keep in mind that the true measure of an individual is how he treats a person who can do him absolutely good, by Ann Landers. You know what has 50 stars? The flag. Let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Up next, the Daily News.
Mr. Browning here. Welcome to Browning's Broadcast. Just wanted to give you guys a brief, quick look at inside the new gym. If you're tall enough to look over the blue fence, you'll notice the walls are getting higher each day. So right now I'm standing on what will be our new basketball court, and we'll have bleachers behind me over there. That'll be the entrance. And then back here is our stage for our drama productions and different things that'll open up to the outside. So it's really exciting. Things are coming along, and can't wait for you guys to get to use it soon. I'm gonna move before this guy runs me over. Have a great day, Spartans.
Attention all CJSF members. Your dues are gonna be due this Friday to IHH. So $7 to IHH by this Friday at lunch. Thank you.
Hey, good morning, Stoffer. My name is Edwin.
My name is Ray.
And we are mentors at Compass Club. And I want to just take this time to remind you of two important things.
The first is that life is a gift, so let's be grateful for every breath we take.
And the second is like the first, that life is a journey, not a destination. That is why we personally want to invite you to Compass Club, where we desire to point you to a life of purpose and adventure.
And every week we will have fun activities, discover new friendships, and hear inspiring stories.
That's right. So we hope you can come and journey with us. That's every Tuesday during lunch with your awesome teacher, science teacher, Dr. Bach, in room 1.
Hope to see you there.
Apply to the Warren High School AVID program. Find the link to the application on your Canvas announcements.
Apply by Monday, February 28th. Hashtag College of Your Dreams. If you need assistance with completing the application, please stop by room 52 during snack to get help from a stay off.
Good. Don't forget to read, lead, and succeed. Bye, Spartans. Have a great day.